world. And yes, you said I'd give you shelter from the storm. Oh man, I give my word. In a world of steel and death and men who are fighting to be won. I mean, she said I'll be glad to give you shelter from the storm. Buried in the hail, poisoned in the bushes, blown out on the trail, hunted like a crocodile, ravaged in the corn. The militia said I'll give you shelter from the storm. Suddenly I turned around, she was standing there with silver bracelets on her wrist, flowers in her hair. Gracefully, and she took my crown of thorns. I mean, she said, I'll give you shelter from the storm. Question, man, is it hopeless and forlorn? three people in love all at the same time. Early one morning, the sun was shining, and he was laying in bed, wondering if she changed it out, if her hair was still red. And from days they had a life together, it sure was gonna be rough. He never did like mama's homemade dress, mama's bankbook was never quite big enough. And he was standing on the side of the road, rain falling on his shoe, heading out for the East Coast, ready to pay some dues. Mad when they first met, soon to be divorced. He helped her out of a jam, I guess, but he used a little too much force. And they drove that car as far as they could, and abandoned it way out west. Splitting up on a dock that night, both agreeing that it was best. Look at him as he was walking away, saying over her shoulder, "We're bound to meet again someday." But they never knew, hanging up in blue. He had a job in a great north wood, vagabond hotel. But one day during the pouring rain, he could feel how the axe just fell. So he drifted down to New Orleans. He was lucky not to be destroyed. Well, he almost died from the bulldog dead, 2 miles outside of Delacroix. But all the while he was alone, the post was close behind. He's seen a lot of women, but she never escaped from his mind. And he just grew, hanging up in blue. She was working in a topless place, and I stopped him for a beer. I just kept looking at the side of her face, and the spotlight's so clear. And later on, when the crowd thinned out, I was just about to do the same. She was standing there right behind my chair, said, "Don't tell me now, but don't I know your name?" I muttered something underneath my breath. She studied the lines on my face. Must admit I felt a little uneasy when she bent down to tug the lace of my shoe, tangled up in blue. She lit up and around the store and give me a pipe. "How'd you never say hello?" she said. "You look like the silent time." Then she opened up a book of poems and started quoting it to me. It was written by some Italian poet from the 13th century. Every one of them words rang true and glowed like burning coal. Pouring off of every page,
Thank you. Thank you.
think of that she's the same one that last night I was with. Her darkness, dreams are deserted. Am I still dreaming? Yeah. I wish she'd unlocked her voice once and talk instead of acting like we never had. Yeah. it never customized. With a mystery child, but now you realize he's not standing in the avalanche. I just turned to the vacuum with his eyes and said, do you want to make it easy? We'll be right back.
We have Thank you. losing steam. I'm not the one you want, babe. I'm not the one you need. You say you're looking for someone. Never weak, but always strong. To protect you and defend you. Whether you are right or wrong. Someone to open each and every door. And any day. No, 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 it ain't me, babe. It ain't me you're looking for, babe. Go like it from the ledge, babe. Go like me on the ground. I'm not the one you want, babe. I will only let you down. You say you're looking for someone who you promise never to part. Someone to close his eyes for you. Someone to close his heart. Someone who will die for you and more. But it ain't me, babe. No, 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 it ain't me, babe. It ain't me you're looking for, babe. Thank you. Traveling to the non-country fair. heavy on the borderline. Remember me. What's wild is a true love of mine. If you go when the snowflakes storm and the river streams in summer rain, see for me. So long to keep her from the howling wind. I'm a wondering if she remembers me at all. Many times I've hardly prayed. The darkness of my night, in the brightness of my thank you. Baptist, but he preached from the heart. The blood of charity, he predicted it to me. The time and the place that we are part. There's a baby in the arms of a woman in a rage. There's a long time golden head stuck up on stage. And she walks like the clock, and she pulls back the page. Of a book that nobody can read. Where are you tonight?
Tonight as I stand inside the rain.
everybody knows. The baby's got new clothes. Lately, I see her ribbons on her bow. Her funny, fun, her curls. Now she takes just like a woman. Yeah. Corona, come closer, shut softly your watery eyes. The pains of your sadness, the past of your senses will rot. Oh, the flowers of the city, the breath like a dead, like a time. And I know you sense fire, the deal with the dying, the color of its flame. Thank you. drums tonight. On the drums from England, in the warm hand, Ian Wallace. On the bass guitar, Jerry Shepp. On the keyboards, Alan Pasquale. Guitar, the most dangerous Billy Cross. On the rhythm guitar, a man from Bogota, Colombia, doesn't speak any English. Gave up a career as a sports car driver to join this band. He's deaf, but he plays his heart out. Ladies and gentlemen, give me a warm hand. Steve Soul. Cross, the oldest member of this band, born in 1921. All right. On the violin, sometimes lead electric guitar, the youngest member of this group, only 15 years old, been with me 5 years, doesn't smoke dope, drink whiskey, or go out with women. Not really. He's a pure musician all the way. Ladies and gentlemen, David Mansfield. Tenor saxophone, a man who made many Phil Spector's records. Everybody remembers Phil Spector, right? Also used to play with Duane Eddy. The phenomenal Steve Douglas. All right, on the backup vocals tonight. On one side, my ex-girlfriend, Joanne Harris. Give her a warm hand. I love to eat, Joanna just hates to cook. Anyway, in the middle, my current girlfriend, Helena Spray. And on the other side, my fiance, Carolyn Dennis. On the Kunga drums from Detroit, the most amazing Miss Bobby Hall. I hope we played something right tonight. Thank you.
Hey!
ages. Stand up right and be strong, and may you stay.
Good night.